Breaking news in Jersey City, where a recycling plant goes up in flames. Video shows huge plumes of smoke and fire pouring into the night sky from Sims Metal Management on Linden Avenue. Fire began around 11 last night. It appears to be partially contained. No word yet on what caused the fire.